MileIQ mileage reports can be generated in the mobile app directly or via the web dashboard, which we'll cover in this tutorial. First, log into the web dashboard at dashboard.mileiq.com using the same email and password as the app. Reports created from the Drives tab can be highly filtered, creating more specific reports. Create quick and simple reports at the Reports tab. Let's create a detailed report from the Drives tab. Select specific drives that you'd like to report by using the filters in the Summary section. In this example, we'll create a report of all drives last year, classified as Customer Visit. The search bar also allows for more granular searching by location, notes, or any other drive detail. Once filtered, simply select the drives from the list below by checking the boxes to the left. The grouped drives appear on the right, with an option for reporting. Select the green Report button, then enter the report details in the pop-up window. Choose your reporting option, name it, click Create Report, and you're all set. The report will be emailed to you to the address on file, and an archived version will also be available from the Reports tab. Next, we'll create a report from the Reports tab. The filters here allow for sorting by date range, classification, and vehicle. Once filtered, you'll see a summary of the information that will be included on the report below. Let's create a report of last year's business drives using a specific vehicle. Click Create this report and enter the report details in the new window that appears. Once finished, you'll click Create Report and the report will be sent to your email address and begin to generate in the Archived Reports section below. Download the report from the email that was sent, or select either the PDF or CSV options, and the report will download directly to your computer. You're all set!
For more MileIQ information, please visit our Help Center and YouTube channel.